with our first pick in the 2022 NHL Draft from the Slovakian national team, Juraj Slafkovsky.
It's unbelievable. I still cannot believe that this actually happened. When I heard from Slovakia, what is happening? And yeah, it's just special moment in my life. Some special night for Slovak hockey, also for me, also, and I think it means really, really a lot.